Hi, I'm Bruce Betts, Chief Scientist for the Planetary Society. Finding other life in the universe would answer that one question we all ask ourselves: are we alone? To find the answer to that question, we're supporting the 100 Earths Project, led by Dr. Debra Fisher at Yale University and Dr. Joe Llama at Lowell Observatory. Debra and Joe are using the 4.3-meter Lowell Discovery Telescope in northern Arizona to find 100 Earth-sized planets around nearby stars. It's painstaking work that will take years, but it will help launch humankind's exploration of other Earth-like worlds.
Hi, I'm Debra Fisher, and I'm an exoplanet hunter. In fact, I'm leading the search to find 100 Earth-like planets. I've been discovering exoplanets around other stars for nearly 20 years, but now, thanks to the support of Planetary Society members around the world, we're on the verge of breakthrough precision that will allow for new discoveries. Our quest is motivated by one of the great questions of our time: whether life exists elsewhere in the universe. To answer that, we want to detect worlds that are similar to our own. Rocky planets where liquid water might pool on the surface, places where life might get a toehold. Our team uses the radial velocity method to find exoplanets. We observe stars and measure the tiny wobbles in their motion, wobbles that are caused by the gravitational pull of an unseen planet in orbit. Building and maintaining an instrument that has the precision to detect distant Earths is incredibly challenging.
Hi, I'm Joe Llama. I'm also an exoplanet astronomer working with Debra in the search for 100 Earths. To learn more, we've constructed a solar telescope that uses the extreme precision spectrograph on Lowell's Discovery Telescope to make extremely precise measurements of our own star, the Sun. Yet just as this exciting phase of research is beginning, our photonic crystal fiber that provides us with superb precision is beginning to degrade, and soon it will need to be replaced. Without it, our work will come to a complete halt. By helping to replace the photonic crystal fiber, you'll be enabling about 2 years of exoplanet research in our search for 100 Earths.
As Debra and Joe have explained, we've come a long way with this groundbreaking instrument, but now we need your help to push across the finish line. With your support, we hope to discover enough of these worlds to eventually understand whether life is out there. Together, we can change our world by discovering other worlds. Please make your gift today. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.